Welcome back to Dark Purple Easy F. Right, so I've undercoated this model black. Use any black. I've used the Halfords black primer here because I ran out. We're going to use a base coat of Nagaroth Knight. A little bit of water, and then just slippery, slappery it on. Now that's done, let's have a look. I mean, it looks okay, but I can still tell it's a little bit translucent. So I'm gonna put another coat on there. Done. Let's look at that sweet base coat, and it's looking nice and dark and purple, baby. Now we're going to shade it with Nuln oil. We'll go straight from the pot and work it on your model, baby. Now it's done, let's have a look. That's nice and shaded. Basically looks black, but tinted purple, which is good. Now we're gonna re-establish the base color that was Nagaroth Knight. Dry brush for this favorite, the workhorse, and work it in the bristles, and then make sure it's that much on there, and do the broad strokes. It's really quite easy when you think of it. That's what the videos are here for, to help you kill off that pile of grey shame. That's done, so look. It's looking a lot better. Now we're going to go to Xeris Purple. Large dry brush again. And then do the highest points of the model, where the light would catch it. Right, now it's done. Let's have a look. See, we can see it's starting to get there, it's starting to show the highlights. So now we're going to use Chemos Purple. Small dry brush. And obviously it would help if you have a clean piece of tissue. You can see I use it quite a lot. That sounds dodgy, but but working in on the bristles. And then again, focal points, test it on the bolter. Uppermost edges. Now I'm going a bit mental just because there's like hardly any paint on the brush. Right, let's have a look at that. See, we're getting there. It's all good. I'm just going to point at random points of the model. Slanesh Grey. It's the next stage. And small dry brush again. Just on the end of it. On the end. Work it in like that. There you go, that'll do. And then again, be very selective with these. So that helmet crest bit, the front of the sort of grill, if you can, corners of the pauldrons.
Just like to go mad over the backpack. I don't know why. I don't know why, I just like it. Right, now it's done, let's have a look. So we can see it's nice and dark, but we've gone up to some quite stark highlights. We've got a bit of texture on the armour, which is cool. And now, gonna go to shyish purple. We're gonna mix it with black Templar. So shyish purple and black Templar. One drop of black Templar, two drops of shyish purple. It's basically two drops. You can thin it down if you want, but at this point I've not really thinned it down because I want it to be a dark purple. And just work it onto the model, because those highlights are quite stark and bright, it won't tone them down too much, so you'll still see them. Done.